What is going on, guys? It is your boy PipeBomb404 back here again with another reaction video. Yes, reaction video. I still do those. This isn't just a reaction channel. Today we are reacting to the official trailer for new movie Alien Covenant. Yeah, Covenant. Just to make sure I don't say it wrong. But yeah, man, I've always been a big fan of the Alien series, but I'm gonna talk about my fandom at the end of me reacting to it. So yeah, if you guys do wanna watch this trailer for yourself, link for the original video will be down in the description down below. But without further ado, ladies and gentlemen, this is a Red Band trailer, so you already know Red Band trailers are good. Let's do this. If the video is laggy, my apologies. She's like, nah. She's like, nah, fam, I want you to die. So, oh, you might want to let her out. Yo. Yeah. She's dead. Ridley Scott, the god, as I like to call him. I wish I could play piano. Oh, hey, it's Michael Fassbender, the guy who started that mediocre Assassin's Creed movie that didn't do good. Bro, I'm so excited for this one. Dan McBride. Yo! Oh, shit. Yeah, it's like a Jamal from Empire and Danny McBride. This cast seems solid. It's May. I gotta wait until May? Really? Man. Well, did y'all know y'all in for a world of trouble? Y'all in for a world of trouble. Don't touch. Oh! Explosions! No good movie. You can't have an action movie without explosions. And Danny McBride. Danny McBride is good in this game. You guys don't know that. So look it up on Google. Look it up on Google. Wait. Oh! Oh, y'all getting a little. Is that. Oh, she's Xenomorph! Yo! Bro. May 19th, fam. May 19th, fam. Bro. That is going to be fucking insane, man. That movie is going to be incredible. Scary and insane, man. I'm a big fan of the Alien series, man. You already know. Even the video games, except for that piss poor Alien Colonial Marines, because that game was just trash. The AI was horrible as fuck. But Alien Isolation was good. They're good, man. Sega did a good job. They did a good job. I thought there wasn't gonna be another Alien movie, but I thought wrong. It wouldn't make sense if Sigourney Weaver was gonna be in it. I don't know if she is, or if she's gonna like have like a small part of it. But I don't know, man. I don't know. But yeah, that is my reaction to the Alien Covenant trailer. If you guys want to see the full trailer for yourself, the link to the trailer will be in the description down below. It's coming out May 19th. That's summer. That is legitimately summer. So I gotta wait like all year to see this movie, man. But I'm pretty sure it's gonna be good. It's an alien movie. But Ridley Scott can't make no promises. Ridley Scott cannot make no promises, man. But if you guys do enjoy this video, make sure to leave a like on it. Yeah, and if you guys are excited for Alien Covenant, just say down in the comments. And what is your favorite alien movie, whether it's the first one or Alien vs. Predator? I don't know if that's like an official movie of the Alien franchise, but hey, Adrian Brody was in it. But until next time, guys, it is your boy, PipeBomb404. I'm signing out. Stay safe. Stay awesome. Don't mess with these thotties. Don't be messing with them dirties. Your boy, PipeBomb404. I'm out. Peace.